Hello. Here we have a new piece of equipment called the Gravitron 2000. I'm a big chin-up fan, and I'd like for all the clients to do chin-ups. However, as you know, chin-ups are very difficult to do. So I've got us a Gravitron 2000, which is an assisted chin-up and dip machine. Now, how do we do chin-ups? Couple notes is I like to have a neutral grip. I like to have my eyes up into the ceiling a little bit, and my shoulders are away from my ears. Shoulders away from the ears. Think about 3 seconds up, 3 seconds down. Take these movements slow to momentary muscular failure. Let me demonstrate for you. Again, neutral grip. Eyes up, shoulders away from the ears. That's it. The heart rate is up. Got a little sweat going. Feeling fatigued. And that's how you perform the chin up. And any movement should be moved with a slow tempo to keep tension in the muscles, to weaken and fatigue the muscles. It's that simple. Gravitron 2000, the chin up, Studio Athletics, G Money. See you later.